So picture this scene. You're in your favorite burger bar, tucking into a nice greasy cheeseburger, slapping it down with some nice strawberry milkshake. To my amazement, I was able to keep on top of the football results. The food came out on this tray and I was able to go into the sports part of it and figure out what the scores were, who scored, which minute. And that's thanks to the Smart Tray. Well, the Smart Tray helped me, but it didn't help West Ham. We ended up losing the game 3-1.